Omari Forson's close-range finish from Alvaro Fernandez's left-wing cross broke the deadlock in the fifth minute, and Hannibal went close to kept at bay by Andre Masny and his defenders, enabling Shola Shoretire to eventually double our lead on 33 minutes, with Charlie McNeil registering an assist from the right.